If you're looking for organic foods, Kansas City's Brookside Farmers Market is a great place to go. Each produce vendor must be organic certified to sell here. Livestock vendors must comply with organic, sustainable, and humane standards, and all of the products are grown locally. Farm owner Sarah Hoffman says that's the market's appeal.
We're not really just about bringing the country to the city, but we're also about bringing agriculture back to the forefront of people's minds and thinking about helping to create more food security through a local food system.
When I say local, sometimes that means products being grown right in the middle of the city. Catherine Kelly is with the Kansas City Center for Urban Agriculture.
Urban agriculture has just taken off like crazy. It's a phrase that really people weren't aware of, 6 years ago, and now people know about it, there's stories about it, people want to be growing their own food, and they no longer think that if they want to farm, they have to leave town to farm. So, a number of years ago, we relocated agriculture out to the country, into Florida, and California, and Chile, and so it became something that we were separated from and weren't involved in, and when you move it back into the city, it reconnects people to food and to how food is grown, and that's going to change our diets and our understanding of how we live. Folks in their 60s and 70s, when they were growing up, everybody had a vegetable garden, and there was just a base of knowledge about gardening, and that has changed. We've lost that, and so we need to reconnect that, and learn this really basic, thing to do.
Some of the more traditional items you find at Brookside are various meats, eggs, dairy products, and baked goods. Some of the non-traditional finds include natural products for pets. This vendor specializes in organic dog treats. Another vendor sells t-shirts made from bamboo. And another provides handcrafted scented soaps. There are also lots of activities for family fun at Brookside. Here's a list of some of them you'll find this season. I'm Julie Harker.